225. I haven't ran this thing in a little while, so bear with me, fellers. Since this thing's a little two-stroke, gotta put her on cold start. Gotta prime her a few times. And bring the thunder. See, she fired. Alright, I'm gonna put her down here for you so you can see when she fires. Let her warm up for a little bit. Here, I'll bring her into the flame a little bit. While that thing is running, she's smoking a little bit, so that's fine. She's all two-stroke, so two-stroke for me.
Thank you.
Well, you guys are going to have to bear with me because hold on. Let me do this. This is fine. Can you guys see that? I don't know. Everything looking pretty. Thank you.
$10? Get out the good old.
This one's the same brand. The Echo Leaf Blower. Got over there at the good old Home Depot. Let's do this. This thing is a PB22520 Echo. Going to shut my weed whacker off since I'm done with it. Let's see how she goes.
Oh,
I'm gonna turn you and face this way, out towards the yard. Alright everybody, that's about it for me. Alright, and also I got these two gas cans right here. I mix one, this one right here that I'm pointing at's mixed for two-stroke gas only, and this one's got regular gas only on in it, so... For now, from having to use this thing right here, oh yeah, this is my other rig right here. Don't mind my junk, but this thing's got, it's a Toro, and it's got a 6 horsepower Briggs & Stratton on it. I think the, year on it's supposed to be 1995, maybe 1998. I'm gonna say 95. This one right here, this rig of for Lawn Boy was a 1993. So we got a 95 long. It's a 95 Toro. And a 93 Lawn Boy. I got that rig right there. It's a 2020 Echo PB 2520. And also a 2020 Echo GT 225. Alright. How about you go... If you go and like and subscribe and tell me what you thought about this first video. This is my first lawn video I've ever done. So go and bleep bloop it down there in the comments. I might put a disclaimer in front on this video. I'm gonna also say it too. This disclaimer also is supposed to be not related at all to Vice Grip Garage Derek from Vice Grip Garage or
anybody of that nature, maybe even Terrell fixes all. But even though this video right here